Hi guys. Good to see you. Today I made this video to show you how to build Inaros Prime cheapest and strongest. He's my most favorite Warframe when I'm a newbie in this game because he's a strong tanker and friendly. Just stay and nothing can defeat me. But now may be working good with under 2000 level in steel path. This build we have 2 green shard to strip armor and 1 yellow more casting speed. And here's my build without Forma. You can put 3 Umbra Forma in here, but I'm not recommend. Aura is option. You can bring anything if it's good. All weapon are option, just bring any weapon you like. But in here I will bring ceramic dagger, and use only this one without buff, arcane, primer. Just want to spam heavy to one hit them all like acolyte with high tier crit change. My build here was stack 12x combo with finisher and spam heavy. Build I push all in crit change and heavy. With higher level I recommend we should use condition overload and primer to proc more status. Faction mod we need to change to enemies type to deal better damage. And faction mod we should change it with type of enemies to deal more damage. Arcane I recommend this melee crescendo to stack combo. If you don't have it, just build Tenkai heavy with any arcane you have, and we have a lot of good option. If you not Forma here you can use this, but I recommend use this build because it will useful in future because you can use it likes a static melee. Focus I recommend use Vazarin to survive with protecting sling and group enemies with skill 2 of operator to finisher. We have some useful in here like heal regent, shield and shield regent. Revive faster 100%. And here's my recommend operator build. To heal Warframe with Magus repair while operator void mode and CC enemies with Magus lockdown. Here my recommend Panzer build. Companion just bring any you want to primer proc status deal damage or protect you or get more drop in. Don't forget to like and subscribe to give me more energy to make more. If you have any questions just comment below, I will reply as soon as possible. Thank you and have a good day. I'm Ghost Elf. And after here my practice room to show how build strong. Yeah.
life support levels. Extraction is your best option. I've delivered another life support capsule. The longer you fight, the more successful you will be.
Don't forget to like and subscribe to give me more energy to make more. If you have any questions, just comment below. I will reply as soon as possible. Thank you and have a good day. I'm Gosa.
You are who you choose to be.